What it do, flight crew? FTC, flight team stand up! Why you lie? It's July. It ain't June! Hey, you guys, the NBA season is officially returned. I got hella people DMing me, spamming up everything, bro. React to the first game. Hey, man, look, this is a scrimmage. Real games don't start till the 30th, which is next week. But we finally got the NBA back live in full effect. We all thought this was not going to happen because of the Roro. Hey, man, this is a new way the NBA is going to be. It's going to change the way sports is for a minute. We're here looking at history right now. We have the Orlando Magic versus the Los Angeles Clippers. I'm not a fan of neither of these teams. Now, I'm going to actually have a second or third favorite team because, you know, the Warriors are my favorite team. They're out of the playoffs and they're out of the competition. They didn't make the bubble. So, you know, we're going to probably go with the Blazers. And if the Bulls is in here, we're going to go with the Bulls because we still allowed to be, you know what I'm saying, support the Bulls. You know what I'm saying? But I don't think so because I could have seen Sworn. I seen Zach LaVine doing some live stream with Call of Duty earlier. I think he's with Los Polos, too. As Vucevic missed the free throw, and the Clippers will come back down 4-0 with 8.5 to go in the first quarter. George Pump pick on the right. It's my type of fast. Jakeem Noah plays for the Clippers now? Oh, Kawhi's playing? I like this. Everybody's playing. I like it. Okay, PG. What you got, PG? Huh. It's my type of layup. I did that. I just didn't have the camera. Matter of fact, I had the cameras on. I did that in the Rice Gum game. Nice pass. Nice. Kawhi? I like it. The three-pointer looks mad small, bro. They barely got room in this bed. They got to work with whatever they got in the court. I like how they got a lot more space, too. This is how it should honestly be, bro. Like, it should not be cameraman lined up in front of this court. It shouldn't be hella people. Like, the bench shouldn't even be. Like, they should be stationary right behind all of that, bro. This is how it honestly should have been. Maybe, low-key, it was, you know, bad things happen and also can teach you lessons for good reasons. Like let's wake up honestly. Like, they really shouldn't have had the cameraman be that close to athletes, you know what I'm saying, that can be falling all over the place, sweating all over the place, you know what I'm saying, even getting into a scrap all over the place with somebody else. This is how it honestly should have been. Remember the same notion I was making with those restaurants and stuff, how they're starting to wear those masks? This is how they should have been. Even the scorecard, like, you see how it has the whole screen up? Come on, now you have athletes that have sweat flying in. We should have been had it like this. The bench is right behind there, so like if players fall, they won't fall into everybody. Hold the fuck on now. Was PG working with Steph Curry, man? PG working with Steph Curry? Come on now. I know it's a preseason, but damn. Gotta remember, this is a preseason, so some players aren't even trying, and some players are going try hard. Okay, so PG's been watching my videos. He had that dribble move that everybody wants to make fun of me about. I want you guys to look at this right here. I'm not even trying to be funny or nothing like that. Okay, now look at this dribble PG does. You see how it slightly hit off the back of his calf? That's the duck calf raise that I was just talking to you guys about. I literally posted a card too on my Twitter that had that signature move on me, so it is secured by me. You're welcome, PG. Using my move, step back. I still need to get that step back a little bit more advanced. But, wow, nice drive. Okay, so Terrence Ross plays with the Orlando Magic. That's the vlog we reacted to the other day. That Aaron Gordon dude plays for them. That Markelle Fultz dude, I think. Lewis Williams? What did he get like that? That's my type of layup anyway. He got the struggle braids in, huh? Michael Carter Williams, huh? He's still in the NBA? Man, we got a 7-8 contract player. He got 3 more months in the league. I feel you. Live it up. Who is this? Lou Williams could not stick the jumper in the near side corner. Carter Williams gets the outlet pass from the that's that Michael Carter Williams, dude. He's a bust. I thought it was a different Carter Williams. That's that same bust. He came out of college the same year as Derrick Rose. He averages literally like 8.7 points per game. Whoa, Lewis Williams. When did he get like that? They're not playing the starters a lot of this game because it's the preseason. You know, starting next week, that's when they're going to start playing the starters and everything.
Leonard inbounds on the far side of the bounce pass for Reggie Jackson. He circles around the floor.
It's my type of floater. PG's back in the game. Kawhi back in the game. Oh, they're just taking a little rest. I was about to say, you need to get some repetition. We got Kawhi with a three. Hey, nice shot. We got PG. Nice pass. PG in the corner, like a prostitute. He just shoot right over him, man. DJ Augustine like 5'6". It's like somebody's son. Whose son is this on the court? What are you waving his hands for like he did some spectacular shot at? Lucky ass turnaround. Oh my gosh. Bro, imagine getting your ankles broken by Reggie Jackson. A career 4 points per game, 2 points assists. You did the same fucking move twice, and he fell for it. Reggie Jackson, man. I know they got a barbershop in the bubble, man. You need a haircut, bro. Stop it, George. You're not Curry. Okay. Shit. You've been taking a lot of cues from Curry this offseason. Okay. It's my type of shot. Reggie Jackson is like that? He's just having a lucky game. Oh, hell no. Nobody player making it. Imagine. Nice crossover. It's literally my type of move. I did that plenty of times in 1v1s. Cameras was on. Oh, stop. PG in this bit. Damn, whoa. Hey. Someone's ankle's broken? They try to play it off? Oh, nah, he ran to the screen. He has a brick wall, man. Nice pass. Kawhi open. Kawhi ain't lose it. He ain't lose his three. You guys know we stained Kawhi. Boy, that's a foul. It's my type of layup. Oh, that was such a basic cut. How did they not see that? What the heck, bro? Damn, Carter Williams' butt juice. He hit nothing but the backboard, man. Imagine being a professional doing a layup hitting the backboard. Damn, get that out of here. Michael Carter Williams with the one-man fast break. Okay. Still trash though, buddy. This dude, Michael Carter Williams, thinks he's nice.
Amir Coffey then loses control. Up ahead to Frazier, who checked in. Here's Morris straight away.
That Morris dude. Oh, that Morris dude sucks. That Morris dude, man. He got lucky ass layup. It's my type of layup. What's a Patrick Beverly supposed to play? Who? This dude got signed that morning. Damn, they pushed him.
And the Clippers can be back at full strength sooner rather than later. 97-87 after a man converts on a pin on the shot clock. Clippers up by 8 in the final stages of this scrimmage. Patterson drives, 5 on the shot clock. The Clippers, after 4 long months, have been preaching.
Wow, Clippers win. 99-90. NBA is officially back. You know what I'm saying? Look forward to the other games we can react to and stuff in the future, man. Comment down below as we react to next, man. On the road to 3 million.